Rada. Tuko kwa studio, tuko kwa studio ya nyumba manze, tume relax on a Sunday. It's a Sunday afternoon. So, and Valentine's leo, tume relax. Unajua hakuna mambo mingi hapa hivi pana. Hizo hizo tume relax tu yani manze, you know. Tunatengeneza mziki ya mapenzi.
It's Valentine's for those who celebrate it, and people celebrate Valentine's in different ways. Now, the OG Calligraph Jones was in his home studio. He made a song for the ladies, especially for his wife and daughter.
See, girl, you know I ride for you, and I know you're gonna ride for me. Anything you need, just say I'ma let you lead. The way that we gon' be, I ride for you. See, girl, you know I ride for you, and I know you're gonna. I get confused, but still I try to do my best. Embracing every challenge, cause I take it as a test. But still I make things right, and that's a major step. Don't wanna change this vibe, to not pen up, loan a set. Now my peace in my heart, that is hard to explain. And I knew from the start, it would spark up this flame. So tell me what you wanna do tonight. I ride for you. See, girl, you know I ride for you, and I know you're gonna ride for me. Anything you need, just say I'ma let you lead. The way that we gon' be, I ride for you. See, girl, you know I ride for you, and I know you're gonna ride for me. Anything you need, just say I'ma let you lead. The way that we gon' be, oh.
But still I try to do my best. Embracing every challenge, cause I take it as a test. But still I make things right, and that's a major step. Don't wanna change this vibe, do not bend up, loan a set. Not my peace in my heart, that is hard to explain. And I knew from the start, you would spark up this flame. So tell me what you want to do tonight.
I ride for you. See, girl, you know I ride for you. And I know you're gonna ride for me. Anything you need, just say I'ma let you lead. The way that we gon' be, I ride for you. See, girl, you know I ride for you. And I know you're gonna ride for me. Anything you need, just say I'ma let you lead. The way that we gon' be, okay.
Valentine's.